And now the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, has urged Nigerians, especially Christians, to pray for the country during this Easter period. Gbajabiamila said, despite the challenges facing the country, there will be light at the end of the tunnel. In a statement by his special advisor on media and publicity, Larry Lasisi, on Saturday, the Speaker also called for unity of purpose among Nigerians. He said there is more that unites Nigerians as a people than that which divides them. The Speaker said, Nigeria is a great country with good people who have great potentials, and if well harnessed, the nation and the citizens would be better for it.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.